In this video, I'll show you how to upload an audio track to the GPS feed. So the first thing you'll do is after you log in, you'll get to your profile screen here, and then you'll want to go to the third tab from the left, which is the music note. That will take you into the editor, and from the editor you can add any track you like using this plus button on the bottom right hand corner. So if I click that, it will bring up a file selector screen, and you can pick any file that's on your device to upload to the editor. So for now, I'm going to upload a piano track I made earlier. And you'll see that it loads in pretty nicely. You'll see there's a lot of gray here without any waveform. And the reason for that is because that's all silence. So if I start the track over here, you'll notice there's nothing playing because there's a whole bunch of silence there. So if we want to cut that out, we can select the waveform, select the time that we want to start the track at, which in this case is somewhere around 17 seconds. As we type in values, we can see it get closer and closer to where that waveform actually starts. If we do 17.3, if I can type that right, it's a little bit over, so 17.2, that's about where it starts. So we'll click that, and then we'll go over to this isolate button here and click that, and you'll see that now the track starts at 0 seconds, any of the waveforms there. So if we click over to the starting for it and then hit play, and the track playing just great. And so now that I have this uploaded, I want to actually make it a post. I can click on the publish icon, which is also in the bottom right hand corner to the left of the add track screen. It will bring me into publish mode, and from the publish mode I can set a track title, so I'll call it Piano Ballad. I'll set a description for it, so this is just an F major piano ballad, no chorus, needs vocals, and lyrics. Okay, and so this will be actually be the status, the text portion of the post you're publishing. And so in the tags, it's really useful to add, you know, what key it's in, so F major, and actually the space will actually make it a different tag, so you'll want to put them together, maybe just F, and then you'll want to put the instrument. Ideally you could put the beats per minute, but I'm not using a DAW right now, I'm just, you know, just doing it off the top of my head, so you can put kind of that as a ballad as well. And so then we come down to the sharing portion. So you can share this for free where anyone can download it and use it in their own works, or you can charge for it. There's two different ways to charge. You can charge for just listening rights, which is kind of like what you do on iTunes, which currently, you know, a good listening price would be something like 99 cents, but you could set it to $5, $10, whatever you think is right for the track that you made. But there's also a full editing rights, which will let the buyer do whatever they want. They can use it in a completely separate editor, sell it as their own music, call themselves the author, remix it a million times, and they don't have to give you anything. So you want to keep that price very high so that you're giving away your copyright for a fair amount. So right now I'll just set them to the given values, but as I said, you can set them to whatever you like. And then you also set a minimum percentage of profits you'll accept. So as people collaborate on your track, do you want them to be able to have 50-50 split with you, or maybe you want to keep 75 and they can only have 25, that's for you to set here. You can set it to 0, and you can collaborate forever, basically. But what I'd like to do is just set to the actual example values. And if you're not subscribed, you can't do private posts, but if you do subscribe, which I can show in another video, you will be able to share it with just specific users that you want to share with. The other thing you can do is publish all the stems. So for this video, I only uploaded one track, but if I were to do multiple tracks on top of each other, maybe you'd want to share all of them, not just the final track. For that case, you could click this. Since I only have one track, it'll be the same thing either way, so I'll just click that for now. And then you can also allow a watermarked preview to be shown if someone wants to download it and use it in their editor so that they can know where things line up so that when they upload it here, it'll be more professional. So I'll allow them to do that as well. And then I'll just hit publish track, and then it'll be a few minutes while it's uploading. You'll hear it in the background. it's done, it'll give you the success box. You can exit out of that. And then the way you can view it to make sure that it actually uploaded is you can click on the down arrow and then go to the rocket icon here. And then it'll appear in your status feed. It may take a couple seconds for the actual audio to upload because we're doing some processing on our servers, but eventually it will be there and people will be able to click it with this play button and listen to it. So thank you guys so much.